once we get to stage six, menopause or postmenopause, then it sounds like we don't need that intensity with such frequency anymore. Is that correct?
We need intensity, but we need it at a smaller frequency than we ever did before in our lives. Yes. So the older you get, the more you need intensity compared to any other time in your life. So this is the turnaround. This is the flip for everybody. We've thought, okay, I'm older. So I just read the other day, and this made me crazy. So I just read this and I was like, what year was this published? And I hope it was 1920, but it wasn't. It was 2020. And it said, you know, so what's really good for women is walking and, you know, doing this and encouraging exercise. But the very last line said, except you want to be careful about exercising too intensely, because that can be bad for older women. And I was like, no, really? And we need to get breathless. We need to pick up heavy weights that we find the last few repetitions, we really wonder if we're going to be able to do. We need those things as the stimulus for getting stronger, for maintaining what we call muscle protein synthesis. That means we're going to retain our muscle, not only muscle mass for metabolism, but muscle strength, muscle endurance, so that we can be independent people for as long as we want to. Because I think that's one of the number one fears we all have, is somebody's going to have to take care of us.